parent generation church, we're super excited that you're here. Go ahead and stand up. Greet someone close by you. Would you do that for me right now? Someone close by you, those of you online. Greet someone by text. Greet someone that's close by you. Say howdy, hello. Happy New Year.
All right, sir.
All right. We're so delighted you're here at Generations Church. You can remain standing if you would. My name is Alan Martin. I'm the teaching pastor here in the heart of Texas. But for those of you that are joining us, maybe for the first time, glad you're here. I want to encourage you. Maybe this is your first time with YG and you don't know very much about us. We want to give you full permission to worship as your water. For some of you that needs just sitting quietly, reverently listening to what's happening around you, and that's perfectly okay. For others of you, you want to raise holy hands to the Lord, you want to join Chris in his holy dance up here in front, you're more than welcome to do that as well. But I want to make sure that you're completely aware of this, that your worship, your stance, your reverence is not for you. Amen? It's for the Lord Almighty. So this morning, I want to encourage you, as we get ready to worship this morning, to worship the way you're wired, because God deserves your praise. So this morning we have some very special guests joining us from Southern Adventist University in Collegedale, Tennessee. Let's give them a warm welcome.
We're gonna sing His praises together. Let's lift up these words. I'm